Field 3, qualifiers are 8 for the 5th. There you go. They're off and trotting. First out of there, Skyway Charm goes up with command. It's second to the inside is Royal Queen. Bob Zola's back in the third as they trot towards the first turn. And on the front, here is Skyway Charm. Leading by 3 lengths now in second there, the inside Royal Queen, and back in third is Bob Zola as they round the opening turn and come ahead of the stretch for the first time by. And leading them first, Skyway Charm. Royal Queen is trotting in second, back third, Bob Zola passes stands and trot, now head to the 4-mile marker. Skyway Charm leads the first for Virgil Slayball. Right there, second. Royal Queen and Bob Zola is back in third as they head to the quarter-mile pole here. No changes in position. Skyway Charm hits the quarter at 52 and Tupes 52 and 2. Again, they need to pick it up a little bit here to qualify. If they want to do so, they go down back side final time and it is Skyway Charm. Royal Queen now coming in on the side of the leader's wheels and will fly right on by from Marina Miller. Mobsel is still back third. They hit the final turn and Royal Queen is driving away now over Skyway Charm. Back third is Bob Zilla as they hit the head of the stretch. Royal Queen will lead up to the finish tonight in this one. Skyway Charm drops second as they hit the finish line. It will be Royal Queen. Second Skyway Charm, Bob Zilla third.